Welcome to Represent Limited's news. Here is this week's news. A major heat wave hit California this week, pushing temperatures up over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. After a huge success with our Q3 2020 release, Delivery 1, we continue to bring the heat with constant new drops, new merch and innovation. This week our Have a Nice Day and Look Alive capsules took center stage, from our Q3 release. We also announced an exclusive craft beer collaboration with Beer Thug Life, Vendetta, Hip Hop Craft, and Chalice Mundile, very exciting. Our first big Halloween 2020 drop, we call Break On Through Glow in the Dark collection, dropped as well. We are also adding some limited edition ski masks, an all new graphic tee and a grinder. UFC Fight Island marches on after a huge pay-per-view last weekend. President Trump and the First Lady caught COVID. Customer service is taking an overhaul. We recently dropped the Q3 2020 release, first delivery, which included over 30 new pieces of merchandise. This week we showcased the Have a Nice and Look Alive collections. Both collections included a heavyweight pullover hoodie, graphic t-shirt, lunch bag cooler and classic snapback. We are happy to add a limited edition ski mask to each of those collections. Here are the commercials for Have a Nice Day.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim.
Here's the commercial and photos for Look Alive Modern Graffiti Collection. Huge news, we are making a craft beer. Super excited to announce our first ever beer launch arriving the first week of November. We teamed up with master brewer Beer Thug Life along with Vendetta Studios, Hip Hop Craft and Chalice Mundile to bring this unique handcrafted and tasty alcoholic beverage. This beer will be distributed for a limited amount of time, so if you have any local stores you would like to have carry our beer, make sure to email david@rephard.com. Here is the teaser commercial for the beer collaboration. The full unveiling of the can will come soon. October 1st marked the day we dropped our first Halloween 2020 installment, with a collection we are called Break On Through. The collection features a ghoulish zombie hand breaking through our logo made up in 3D and grabbing hold of the iconic Represent R. The collection includes a heavyweight pullover hoodie with glow-in-the-dark ink, graphic t-shirt also with glow-in-the-dark ink, a classic snapback and a trick-or-treat candy bag that has glow-in-the-dark as well. We have a few more drops lined up for the Halloween season. Here are the commercials for this release. Excited to drop this new accessory to be used for your tobacco grinding and legal cannabis grinding. Measuring 1.5 inches in diameter, the Represent grinder is perfect to grind up that bowl, joint or cigarette. Here is the commercial. UFC Fight Island is in full effect. Last week's UFC 253 pay-per-view card showed a dominate performance by Nigerian-born New Zealand-raised striker Israel Adesanya, as he retains his middleweight championship belt. Jan Bloachowitz obtained the light heavyweight title with his victory over Dominick Reyes with a TKO stoppage. Great night of fights. This week's Fight Island features a women's bantamweight fight between Holly Holm and Mexican star Irene Aldana. Should be another solid night of fights. Make sure to tune into the ESPN app for times and listings. In other sports, Lakers and Heat are in the finals. Will LeBron get his first ring with the purple and gold? Should be a good series. In baseball, the Dodgers push forward, making into the National League Championship Series with a dominate victory lead by pitching star Clayton Kershaw. NFL is in full effect with some undefeated teams continuing to dominate while others struggle for traction. Should be great season. President Trump and First Lady Melania Trump have tested positive for COVID and are beginning the quarantine process. No matter what your political affiliations or beliefs may lie, it has been unsettling to see the hatred spewed at the president. At the end of the day, no, never wish ill on another, no matter how much you dislike them. Masks continue to be a key talking point, and a mandatory accessory in most states. We are continuing to make masks and are about to drop a whole new mask with a new style. Stay tuned and stay safe out there, be strong. Let's keep pushing forward to continue to build your immunity with natural whole foods, plenty of vitamin C, super shots, green juices and wellness shots. We are working diligently on overhauling our customer service. We have found that we were not receiving many emails, either being filtered to spam or outright not receiving. And those we did receive, we were having issues with certain providers on being able to reply. We are nearly complete with moving our emails to a new service and merging them with backups to ensure we receive those support emails and each issue is addressed. Thank you for your patience while we get caught up on the support emails and as we forge forward to ensure each questions or issue is resolved and answered in a timely fashion. If you ever need to contact us for support, our email is help@rephard.com. You can also call us Monday through Friday from noon to 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time at area code 209-425-2737. We will get you taken care of. This was Represent Limited's news for the week of September 27th through October 3rd. Always grinding and working hard to be the best and continuing to expand, we always do what we can to deliver more value to you. For more news and happenings, visit rephard.com and click on the news tab. Let us know what you think of our weekly news segment with a comment below or shoot us a DM. Stay strong, stay hard, and always represent.